Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English, date 21st April 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. On 19th April 2019, to get immediate assistance to the people who are in trouble, Union Territories and 20 states have joined in the Pan-India network of single emergency helpline number 112, which is implemented by central government's Nirbhaya Fund. Police 100, Women 1090 and Fire 101 helpline numbers are amalgamated in this and is similar to 911 in US. On 19th April, to get immediate assistance for the people in trouble, the Union Territories and 20 states have joined in a Pan-India network of single emergency number 112, which is implemented by central government's Nirbhaya Fund. It is similar to the US 911. Next news. On 19th April 2019, Airtel Payment Bank joined hands with Bharati AXA General Insurance for a two-wheeler insurance project, offering which is available on My Airtel app and at over 40,000 Airtel Payment Bank's points across India. This offers various benefits like 70% savings on an annual premium, personal accident cover, protection against third-party liabilities, and inception-free renewal through a paperless process. Keys to remember. On 19th April 2019, Airtel Payment Bank have joined with Bharati AXA General Insurance for two-wheeler insurance. This offers various available payment methods with 40,000 banks and Airtel Payment Bank points across India. This have various benefits like 70% savings on annual premium, personal accident cover, protection against third-party liabilities, and inspection-free renewal through a paperless process. Next news. On 19th April 2019, the retail arm of Mukesh Ambani-led Reliance Industry becomes the India's first retail company to come across Rs. 1 lakh crore annual revenue. The revenue for 2018 to 2019 is Rs. 1.3 lakh crores, which is 89% more from the previous fiscal. Keys to remember, the retail arm of Mukesh Ambani-led Reliance Industries have become the India's first retail company to come across Rs. 1 lakh crore annual revenue. It is 89% more from the previous fiscal. Next, let us see international news updates. On 19th April 2019, India's Hajj quota has been increased by about 25,000, raising the number to 2 lakh from 1.75 lakh by Saudi Arabia. Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman gave the assurance to Prime Minister Narendra Modi at the meeting in February. Keys to remember, India's Hajj quota has been increased by 2 lakh from 1.7 lakh by Saudi Arabia. Next, let us see science and tech updates. The Northrop Grumman Antares rocket and its unscrewed Cygnus spacecraft launch, which contains tons of NASA supplies and 40 live mice to the International Space Station from the Mid-Atlantic Regional Spacecraft at NASA's Wallops Flight Facility on Wallops Island in Virginia. The mission, named NG-11, is the 11th cargo flight for NASA by Northrop Grumman to deliver 7,600 limbs, the heaviest load for Cygnus till date. Keys to remember, the Northrop Grumman Antares rocket and its unscrewed Cygnus spacecraft have launched from NASA, which contains NASA's supplies in tons and 40 live mice. The mission, named NG-11, the 11th cargo flight for NASA, and it's the heaviest load Cygnus till date. Next, let us see economy news updates. The Income Tax Department has altered the method for taxing multinational companies and digital firms with a permanent establishment in India by taking it into account of various factors like domestic sale, employee strength, assets and underbase. Keys to remember: the Income Tax Department has altered the method of taxing for the MNC companies. Now, the tax depends on the domestic sales, employee strength, assets and user base. Next, let us see appointments. Indian Railway Stores Service Officer of 1980 batch, V.P. Pathak has taken over as the member of Railway Board. Prior to his assuming the post, the officer had been working as Director General, Railway Board since June 12, 2018. Mr. Pathak graduated in Civil Engineering with honors from Motilal Nehru National Institute of Technology, Allahabad in 1979. Keys to remember: the Indian Railway Stores Service Officer of 1980 batch, V.P. Pathak, has taken over as a member of Railway Board. Mr. Pathak graduated in Civil Engineering with the honors from Motilal Nehru National Institute of Technology, Allahabad in 1979. Next, let us see awards. A total of 150 Indian peacekeepers serving with the UN mission in South Sweden has received medals from honors for their dedicated service and sacrifice. The medals were given to the 150 Indian peacekeepers serving in United Nations mission in South Sudan in Malakal during a ceremony filled with parodies and performance by the piped band. Keys to remember: for the dedicated service and sacrifice, 150 Indian peacekeepers have received Medal of Honor. The medal is given to the 150 Indian peacekeepers serving in United Nations mission in South Sudan in Malakal.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.